That gate up ahead is known as the Open Arms, and Yulmor itself lies beyond. This, meanwhile, is the aptly named Gate Town, the dwelling place of the many desperate souls who hope to be chosen to live in the city proper.
Ah, I thought I recognised you. Brought a new friend, eh? I'll bet you got a trick or two up your sleeve. Maybe even three. Care to show me?
He's not here to compete. Leave him be.
What? I was only making conversation.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
Thank you.
There you are. The thief who claims the harvest on my behalf. Hand it over.
Well, forgive me. I have to get into the city. I have no family, and all my friends have already been chosen. No one here gives a damn about me. When the meal gets handed out, I'm lucky if I get a smell of it. No matter what I do, they won't call out my name. I'm so tired, I'm so bloody hungry. I thought maybe I could steal your idea, get in that way.
What is your name?
Kai Shear.
Tell me then, Kai Shear. Must it be Yulmore or nothing? What of the Crystarium? They may not offer charity, but you would be fairly compensated for any work you did.
No, it has to be Yulmore. That's where all my friends are. We made a promise that we'd live together in paradise.
I was to make my deal with the Ondo at the Clave. Listen carefully, and I shall tell you my plans for the business, and how best to arouse the Yulmoran's interest.
You'll give me your place? Just like that?
I'm giving you a chance, nothing more. What comes of it is entirely up to you.
I understand. Oh, thank you! Thank you!
Thank you.